Hello kids, good morning. Today our subject is maths written, and today we are going to do exercise in our My Math notebook on page number 3737, 3838, 3929 and 4040. Four pages we will do in our My Math notebook. Let's see.
This is page number 3737. See, less than, greater than or equal to. Put the correct sign in the box. 2, 7, 27, 2, 9, 29. So 27 is small number or big number? Then 29, this is small number. So we use less than. 26 and 3. 26 is greater, so we use greater than. 18 and 4. 18 is greater, so we use greater than. 37, 11. 37 is greater number, so we take greater than. 3, 2, 32. 4, 0, 40. 3, 2, 32 is smaller than 4, 0, 40, so we use less than. 3, 6, 36 and 3, 3, 33. 3, 6, 36 is greater number, so we use greater than. 5, 0, 50 and 3, 6, 36. 5, 0, 50 is greater number, so we use sign of greater than. This is your classwork and this is your homework. Do at your home. Then on page number 3939, this is a concept of ascending order. Arrange the numbers from small to big. That means order ascending. Okay. See, 2, 1, 0, 10, 8 and 6. Which number come first? 2. So take 2 and cut from there. 10, 8 and 6. Which come first? 6. So we use here 6 and cut from there. 10 and 8. So we write here 8. Cut from there and which number remain? 10. Then next 1, 9, 19, 1, 3, 13, 1, 1, 11 and 1, 7, 17. So 1, 1, 11 come first. Cut from there. 1, 3, 13. Cut from there. 1, 7, 17. Cut from there and 1, 9, 19. Then next 3, 0, 30, 2, 2, 22. 2, 8, 28, 2, 4, 24. So we use 2, 2, 22. Then 2, 4, 24. Then 2, 8, 28. Then 3, 0, 30. In this question, which number come first? 3, 1, 31. Then 3, 3, 33. Then 3, 7, 37 and then 3, 9, 39. Then 4, 0, 40, 4, 2, 4, 8 and 4, 4 and 4, 4, 44. 4, 2, 42 come first. Then 4, 4, 44 come first and then last 4, 8, 48. This is your classwork. This is your homework. Do at your home. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.